the minimum intervals for conjugal duties as prescribed in the Talmud are as follows. For men of independent means, every day is what she needs. Laborers, it's twice a week, you've got to make your lady squeak. Donkey drivers, once in seven, got to send your spouse to heaven. Sailors, every half a year, it's back to port, you've got to steer. According to the old tradition, a Jewish husband is forbidden to go too long without spending time on other regions and for men of independent means, every day is what she needs. Laborers, it's twice a week, you've gotta make your lady squeak. Donkey drivers, once in seven, gotta send your spouse to heaven. Sailors, every half a year, it's back to port, you've gotta steer. The pleasure is your obligation if she gives the invitation. As the writer calls to say she's not quite in the mood to play, consent is de rigueur, you've always got to check with her. The point is, human beings as such need a little loving touch. She gives me